And right where we left off. Oh, not really, but, you know. So this was the gameplay-wise, yes. Oh, I should have bought some first aid spray. This is... guarantee she sent that VOW to eliminate us. You can ask her about that, and about Joe once we find her. BOW. Bioorganic weapon. What if there's any Resident Evil fan that doesn't know what BOW stands for? I'm willing to say there is. Look at all the spider webs. That's strange, actually. You never see any webs. You never see any spiders in this game. Oh, what? I missed that. Oh, no, you do. But not like the old spiders and like the old Resident Evils. Like the massive ones. Like Black Panther. No, not Black Panther. What's his name? What's her name? Black Tiger? Black Tiger, I think it is. Oh, this is the first time we meet the guys that are the actual armed. So maybe next time I'm going to get a bulletproof vest. That could be quite helpful. So this is quite helpful. This. Rawr. I should probably stop doing that because I'm going to like spray and waste my chance of an S rank because of the stupid, pathetic accuracy. You and your masks. Uh-huh. Heal me, please. Thank you. See, Sheva is a good team, mate. Team player. Anyone here? Oh, yes. Oh, what? Ow. Did stop it. You'd really die from that, you suck. Oh, wow, I'm almost dead. I'm gonna equip the longer range weapon. What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Okay then. Yeah. A lot of good that did. Idiot. Yeah, so. Die. And stop throwing things. It's not going to do anything, obviously. What's that game? Oh yeah, no, it's a virtual rally game. Never mind. Screw us. What is the dizzle? Don't see you. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Are you really? Ah! No thanks. Get down! That was close. Alright. Don't know why I'm being so quiet all of a sudden. I'm hungry. Getting hungry. I'm really actually quite hungry. No, get up. Try to think of what it is to eat in the house. Cereal. I'm gonna have some cereal after this video. Some nice Cheerios. Last time I was in here, there was a guy that just came out of nowhere. Right, there's that. Don't want that. I do, in fact, want that though. No other herbs. Which kind of sucks, but whatever. Come on, Sheva. Let us be going now. What are you actually doing? Sheva! Wow, that was lucky. That guy's like, what are you doing? Come back. But can he get in here? That's funny. Alright, give me a green herb or something. Hey, green herb. See, that's one of the issues in the old Resident Evils for me, and any other person I'm guessing is colorblind. I actually can't tell the difference between a green and red herb. Unless I pick it up and it actually tells me what that is. No thanks. They do a lot of damage to you. Next inventory screen, I'm absolutely gonna get the, wait, no, did you? I can manage you. Yeah, I'm absolutely, Jimmy. I'm getting the bulletproof vest next time I'm in the inventory screen. Oh, even better. We're getting even closer to the Reapers. Fantastic. I hate the Reapers. They suck. Thank you. Like, if you know what they are, then you'll know what I'm talking about. I mean, it's not as if they're like the hardest things to beat. Oh, that was lucky. But it's just they're really frustrating because they have an instant kill, and they do it almost every single time they get up to you. Yeah, kaboom. Anything over here? I don't think so. No. Disappointing. I'm really itchy. Guess what? Ah, that's funny. I don't know what I picked up. have Stacey's mum stuck in my head. Don't know why. Booyah! Your life has been ended by Chris Redfield, soldier. I'll use. I should wait and get a green, red hair, but yeah, who cares? Ah, what am I doing? Don't know why I did that. Didn't mean to. Let's go. Chris Redfield. You thought I died. I used to be alright at his voice. No, not so much. Thanks, you're welcome. Woo-chaw. Right, let's go. Let's find Wesker. Albert Wesker. Any goodies in here? I don't know of it. I don't think so, to be honest. Nope. Yeah. The weirdest lover. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. I'm still waiting for it. Wait for it. No. No. They actually can see their hearts. Like, the little bump underneath their chest is their hearts. I find that quite funny. If you kill them with a heart shot. Oh, what? Hacker. If you kill him with a heart shot, then that's when you get the thingy there. Oh, yes. You got achievement for doing that, by the way. Get him on their back and then go up to him, press action, you get achievement. I don't remember what the achievement's called, though. But I think the description's something like, kill a certain enemy by stabbing him in the heart. I think. Something like that. Hello. Oops. Oh, went too quick. Oh, there we go. Damn, that looked painful. Oh wow, that was lucky. Ow, you kidding me? Stop it. Again, heart shots will in fact give you the line heart. Oh, that didn't, because I didn't kill it with a damn heart shot on it. Oh jeez, the devastation of this M3. I think the Jailbreaker is a better shotgun. I just like this one. Because it's the tactical shotgun. Oh, that's an issue. Jailbreaker, tonight there's gonna be a jailbreak somewhere in this town. Go on. Yeah, you made the mistake. You idiot. You slimy bastard. Don't even know what I'm talking about half the time, to be honest. Alexander Ashford. I hate this bit. I don't really hate it, it's just, she's an idiot at it. Because, like, she just doesn't understand the whole point of not walking into the explosives. There's a roof armor for you if you want it. Hey there. How you doing? Oh, he's dead. Cool. Wasn't really expecting him to be dead, to be honest, but yes, so I'll take it. Hey there. I'm expecting you to be dead, though. No. See? And you dropped a flash grenade. Sure, whatever, I'll take it. Well, who knows? Cool. Okay, this guy. Booyah. Sometimes if you shoot him with a powerful enough weapon in the right spot, it'll blow their grenades up. Oops, I'm gonna take cover, but okay. Do I got any herbs? No. There's two guys up there. Huh. Some dramatic fall that was. They fell like 3 feet. There's an arrow up there. I'm gonna go get it. Oh. Nope. I will in fact be the first to shoot. I don't mean that, but sure, whatever. I wanted to see about that golden egg glitch, see if that still is operational in this version. Probably wouldn't be, but you never know. Stacy's mom, that was close. Has got it going on. She's all that I want, been waiting for so long. Stacy, can't you see? Ow! You're just not the girl for me. I know it must be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Kind of a weird song. So, see the video for High Voltage? That's a weird fucking video. Yes, Shiva, you're welcome. Alright, what's in here? Give me the gold. Oh, jump down. Alright, this guy right here can get killed before he does it. Dumb. Oh, well. Ooh, it's all good. Oh, that's not work. Ah! Ow. Don't go into the incinerator, please. Incinerator. There you go. He blew up. Told you. Explosive. Oh, yeah. Wow, that sounded really weird there. I love it when they're all armored up. So much fun. Go get this guy, idiot. That's like enemy bad guy 101. You need to stand next to explosive barrels. There we go. That's what I was meaning to do the other times. Right. That guy's just get dead. Good. No, he's not. Is he now? Oh, that was a mistake. Didn't realize it was close enough to do that. Oh no! Nope. Shotgun, please. Thank you. I missed. How did I miss my shotgun? Seriously. I'm still on this goddamn treadmill thing. I want to be gone. This guy's still alive. This guy's a tank. Go away. Don't think he's alive anymore, to be honest. Why did I do that? Second time in a row. There we go. You're welcome, Sheva.
Much appreciated.
Oh, my throat's kinda weird. If you want to know how to like see a reply, like if she heals you or whatever, just press B. Or circle. She's playing it PS4. Or PS3, whatever. This is where you get the gun that I'm using just now. I'm full. Ah, it's already got it. Fair enough. This SIG. My SIG is a nice gun. I like it. It's got a folding stock. And it's got Weaver reels as well on it, which is awesome. So if I wanted to get attachments, which I will be, I'll be getting a flashlight, tactical flashlight. See these little shits right here? I hate them. So yeah, how are your days going?
Missiles.
Oh, what would
I do?
Idiot.
Planning to start a war.
Well, I mean, you know, bioterrorism and all that. What has been going now? Fun. I can hear the Reapers already. Fan Zabby Josie. Actually, I'm gonna use this. This can take him out pretty quickly. If you, like, don't miss. That was close. That should be him dead any minute now. And he's dead. Good. I hate these things. I made it look a lot easier than it actually was originally. But I don't know how many. I think I died like 5 times. 6 times maybe. Going through it first time. Just, I kept on getting really pissed off at it. Oh, I'm hungry. I even need to stop the video. Just go for food. There's a dead brazen necklace you can get in this, by the way. Run! Forrest Gump is a good movie. Oh no, go back. Get it. Nah, I'll just stay away. Leave me alone. Thank you, Shiva. We're just doing one for one right now. We're like good teammates. This bit can be quite frustrating. It takes so long to get up here. The most frustrating part is Shiva. Bet she does it like first try this time. Never mind. Money! Money, 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 money. I need to shut my blinds. Man, it's dark out. Pull my lever. Yeah. Don't really know why I did that, to be honest. Didn't need to. Did it for the shits and giggles. It's like indiscriminately swearing. I have a funny feeling there's a cutscene after this, but... Oh, no cutscene. I'm just like shining my laser. I got a laser off eBay. I got it for $6.99, which is maybe like $9, $8, $9, something like that. That laser is amazing. Just to say the least. It's awesome. Oh, I wonder why we're getting all this ammo here for. By the way, the flame rounds and cinderella grenade. You notice in a pattern, remember the first boss we fought? How it was immune to fire? I mean, not immune to fire. Except it really damaged to fire. Yes, I guess we're going to be fighting. What the fuck are you doing? Seriously.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Excella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
So Ouroboros is a new DOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it was resembled the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Excella, wait!
Oh, hell no. It's gonna unload on it as soon as I get here. And retreat.
That's the same type of bioweapon that wiped out Alpha Team.
Yeah, I can't do anything there. Nerr. That right there was a flamethrower. I'm gonna keep the map on that just so I can see where he is. Oh, which one was on? Come here. Alright, you need to take that thing up. Take it. Good. No! There we go. Right, run. I should have brought that on disintegrate. Idiot. Yeah, you just come, keep coming this way. Be a good, you three. No. Oh, wait, what was that? I think that actually. I think it's called U8, actually, come to think of it. Yep, that's that ready. I'll tell Shepard to use that. Right. Your arm is gone. Now, come here. Bang. Bang, bang. Oh, you would, wouldn't you? Sneaky bastard. Why are you going all the way over there? You just want to be awkward, don't you? You know I'm hungry. You just try to postpone it. Come on. An hour and 6 minutes. Damn, you're gonna be shot. An hour and 6 minutes until 7 days to die. I'll record some of it. Alright, come over here. There you go. This thing over there. Just absolutely destroying it. Uh oh. It's coming. I thought it was coming. Never mind. Righty. No, wait. Right, stop shooting him. Ah! I want to come over here. Oh, wait. This is like the most wussy of a boss ever. Oh, give me that. I always had that. Give it me! Oh, that's cool. Stop. Every time she stops shooting, I'm just gonna keep calling her so she doesn't like. So I think the reason he's like keeping on going away is because she keeps shooting him. Yeah, that he's not like gonna go over this thing again. Stop it. Right. Wait for it. Now you can shoot him. Unleash hell. That was short lived. Die. 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 That's not killing him, by the way, that's just waste. Well, it's not actually a waste of a limited time, but still. Can you not do that, please? I'm trying to go this way. Hey, there's not a gas can. Don't even know that thing. Notice that thing. In case you didn't understand my perfect English there. Stop it. Might actually use a shotgun this time. Shotgun is more highly concentrated fire. Oh, we did. Stop. Nope. Come here. Come and get me. No, you come and get me, not your arms. Don't be lazy. There we go. There you go. You big beastie. You don't want to stay out long enough, so it doesn't really work. Oh. Here, take this. Fire him up. Oh, Gemma. I believe in you. Wow, you're getting cinder grenaded and flamed at the same time. You're just burning. This is just like, ow, that was unexpected. Nope, can't touch us. Alright, now shoot these little things in the back. Yay, the fuel tanks ran out, fantastic. Right, that's good. Hang on, oh, we're going that way then. I think there's some first aid sprays over there. And I kind of need them, to be honest. First aid, any health, please. At all, anywhere. Anywhere at all. Give me some health. Don't mind us, just looking for some health. Oh, there we go. Oh, two. I thought that. Like. There we go. Let's run by him. Shiva. Job again. What a flash grenade did to him. No. Do it. Alright, fire him up. Again. Ouch. Stop it. Big beastie. Oh, that's fantastic, yeah. Love it. You run away again. Big girl. You might not stand so close to him when you're doing that. Now, it's one of the little thingies that I can shoot. Please. Oh, stop running away. This is what's annoying, it just keeps like teleporting away. Oh. Just takes forever. Jesus. Shiva. Shiva. Get your job done. Oh, they're out. Kill it. Ah, that was not long at all. Alrighty, well. Damn it. Right, as long as he keeps doing that, because then he's not going to be near me. So good. How long does this thing take anyway? Actually, not long. Jeez. Go quite fast. Fourth. There we go. I did. Good. Wait, 2 seconds. Thing's not ready yet. It's ready. There you go, Shiva. Have a blast. Give me that hand grenade first, though. Really? You really need to put the thing down just to get a hand grenade? Ooh. That worked. That absolutely did not work. I just pissed him off even more. Ooh, you just shot. What are you gonna do there? Right, spawn thingies. No. Ugh. That's like one of the most annoying things ever. I hate enemies that just run away. So what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna buy that goddamn RPG, because this is gonna take too long. I don't wanna. Unless I've got any treasure to tell, actually. Do I? I do. Oh, sweet. Alright, I'll buy the RPG now, no problem. Rocket launcher. I'm ready. I am ready. Hey, guess what? Got that. I'm an idiot. Bear with me. Alright, I am an idiot, and I did the wrong thing. So I bought the RPG, forgot to put it in my inventory. Don't worry, I'm not going to do this cutscene again, I'll just skip it. Let's go. Skip, 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 skip. Skip, there we go. Skip. Hey, guess what? Booyah! See? Look how easier that was. RPG is the best weapon in the game. Pretty sure it actually kills every single boss in one hit. Come to think of it. Ah, what? Shiva! No! That was horrible, actually. Alright, so, I'm going to end this video here. If you liked it, hit the like button. And if you want to leave a comment saying whatever you want. Also, if you want, you can subscribe to me so that you'll be kept up to date on when I upload a video and whatnot. And as always, have a good one.